sail there.
Have you got a contract for me?
Another day, another series of tasks that require a keen eye and a talent for violence. Interested? One of our suppliers asked us to look for someone. See if you can... Counting on you, Eivor. My reputation is in your hands. So be extra good.
I have to go. See you soon.
Goodbye for now.
Eivor, have you seen Wallace? Good to see you.
That is...
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me about Grantebridgescire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantebridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
Be careful out there.
That is... actually a very good idea.
Randvi mentioned this place, the last known location of the Summer Army. Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
I have heard the name. You helped the sons of Ragnar overthrow the Mercian King. Well met!
Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
That is terrible. How were you ambushed?
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors.
By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Ayalskona, Soma, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Huh?
many fallen Danes. They were fleeing as they fought.
John!
Best not to draw attention here. Show me. Soma cannot be far. I should have a look around.
Eldermer Wigman drove those Danes from Grantebridge like cattle.
Slaughtered them like cattle too. Shame we have to take prisoners at all.
They'll live just long enough to serve as an example to the others. Lord Wigman's wrath is as grand as it is swift.
There. Beached longship. Dane markings.
What's all that about?
Loose. Hurry.
My thanks. You have done right.
Sure, you're not cool nearby.
Not here. Soma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Show me what lies ahead. Survey the area, Sunan.
Stop that!
You're still in fighting shape.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Egil. Egil, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England. Hold his arms. Nine. Large. And fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grantebridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grantebridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
What happened to Grantebridge?
The elder man Wigman seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Grantebridge.
Who is this Wigman? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grantebridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
huge!
Takes more than...
You've done right by me, Ravenbearer.
Aid me. Be my eyes. Your time in Midgard is over now.
We have the advantage.
Come, brothers. Let's go.
What?